by Taekwon. That was a pretty roller coaster game. And on that last defensive drive you guys had, you had the two tackles for a loss, and then Greg broke that pass up. As seniors, you know, leaders on this team, how'd it feel to step up right there?
I felt good. I told the boys I had them, man. I had them. First play, I slipped up and I missed the tackle, and I felt real bad for the team because I let them down. And I told them I had them, man. I put the team on my back and went to hit it.
Yeah, yeah. You know, what was it like on the sideline in that game? I mean, you know, you guys would get up, they would come back. I mean, it was probably hard to keep your emotions in check.
It was really emotional. Like, they were scoring, they were scoring, they were scoring. But I know we could stop it. Like, we had our head down for a minute. We thought the game was over, but it wasn't over yet.
Yeah.
There was no proof that the game wasn't over, and we tied our damn balls to the end.
Right. That's probably one of the, like, more, maybe not better teams, but more talented teams.
Yeah.
I mean, as far as Keelan and Jerron.
Yeah.
You know, what was it like with Jerron?
He was a real talented kid. I mean, he's really good. I mean, I let him cut back, so he got a nice touch. Be like, yeah, wait a minute. He's a real good tough kid.
Yeah, right. They got really good linebacker, very good running back. You know, what it's probably one of the tougher teams you guys play this year. You know, what was that like?
Defense and offense, they're pretty strong. We just knew we had to tackle the running back, wrap up and hold on, because as you see, if we didn't wrap up, we just break it up, kind of seems like we get stronger. And we just knew we had to watch out for 48 out there. So just get a block on him and just cut it up.
Right. It was kind of a back-and-forth game. You know, what was it like to kind of try to keep your emotions in check?
It was hard, but we all know that if we don't keep our emotions in check and when we start arguing, things go bad. So we just know we had to suck it up and believe that we would come back and fight hard.
Right. And you guys heard the news that East Bladen beat South Columbus tonight. So, I mean, that's kind of the nature of the walk-a-mile. Anybody can really beat anybody.
That feels good, man. It let us know that the next week we go out there and play for county championships again. Hopefully this time we come out victorious.
All right. Thanks. All right, Julian, this was two running backs tonight that were offensive linemen's dreams. You know, what was it like on making the holes for Gary and then trying to deal with Smyre on the other side?
It was just great. It's a fun feeling to go out there and block and know that you're getting the block and you're stealing it off for him to get through, and that whatever the yards the game was because of you and all your linemen giving effort. We're a big family. We just like to help each other out and do the best we can to win. That's what we did tonight. That's why we came out on top.
Right, you guys had the bye week last week. How important was that after that loss to South Columbus?
I think it was really important. We had a lot of injuries. A lot of guys needed to get healthy, and we just needed to regroup, get back together, and get back to basics and do what we do best and get everybody to learn different positions, because we have such a short depth chart this year, so everyone can know different positions, people can go in for each other, and then we just got us all healthy. Everybody knew what they were doing, and we were ready to come out and play today.
Yeah, I thought it was real impressive, the last defensive drive. You know, Quan had the two tackles for loss, and Greg broke that pass up. And then the last offensive drive, you know, we were able to get them to jump on that 3rd-and-3.
Mm-hmm.
You know, how big was the fourth quarter for you guys?
It was humongous for us. I mean, Quan going out there and getting those tackles, that's just what we expect from Quan. We know once it's time to go, we know that Quan, we're like, Quan, Greg, once it's time, once it's crunch time, it will get us what we need to do. And getting them to jump, that was just icing on the cake for us. It just made it easy to go out there, have the quarterback take a knee, and finish the game.
Yeah. Victory formation.
Yes, sir.
That's what's up.